Some scientists believe that this is a juvenile T-Rex because they're found at the same time period as T-Rex. It's from the Hell Creek Formation, and the Hell Creek contains large theropods, only T-Rex, and this guy. Other scientists think that these represent a completely different type of Tyrannosaur, and this is an adult. These would have been small enough to have hunted in packs. They have some differences from an adult T-Rex, and yet some of those differences can be explained away in terms of growth changes during ontogeny, during the growth of the individual. And some of them are, for example, it has like 16 or 17 teeth in the lower jaw. Well, T-Rex as an adult only has 13. That's a lot of teeth to lose between this size and the full-grown adult size. Some believe that that's completely doable. Other scientists think that's kind of extreme. We find a lot of teeth that are this size or full T-Rex size, and not much in between. So that would indicate that, well, if they were getting larger and larger and larger over time, there'd be this series of slightly larger teeth in the fossil record. But that's not the case. You either find this size or this size. So that helps support the idea that they were completely different individuals and these represent adults. The controversy continues. We need more specimens. More of them need to be found. There's only been a very few of these, less than a handful, ever discovered. And so everyone that's found is scrutinized in great detail, looking for that bit of evidence that's going to confirm one way or the other.